could watch her spread the water as she grabbed the wind and lean. She was light and fast, your eyes she catches, she passed along her way. Her timber was a finest stock, a good Cape Island stand. That served her well and sailed her clean in weather fair or mean. They say she had a spirit in a very special way. With a slower ship she'd darling clip like none old timer say. And she earned her keep in the Grand Banks fleet and never lost a man. From captain down to deckhand she ignored no small command. With full sail set, the wind had wings, the bow would rise and the keel would sing. They called her the Atlantic Queen as she ruled the wild blue sea. She never had a sister, was the last one of her kind. She raced no other schooners, she had no finish lines. But her crewmen knew what she could do with full sails to the wind. When loaded down, she'd leave the grounds for home in just 3 days. With full sail set, the wind had wings, the bow would rise and the keel would sing. They called her the Atlantic Queen as she ruled the wild blue sea. Now the sails have gone, but the waves roll on, the fishing ways have changed. When they tied her up to waist away, her crewmen felt no shame. But she slipped away from her berth that day, and no one saw her die. Now she come in sight on a moonlit night, with her sails up to the sky. Now the sails have gone, but the waves roll on, the fishing ways have changed. When they tied her up to waist away, her crewmen felt no shame. But she slipped away from her berth that day, and no one saw her die. Now she come in sight on a moonlit night, with her sails up to the sky. With full sail set, the wind had wings, the bow would rise and the keel would sing. They called her the Atlantic Queen as she ruled the wild blue sea. With full sail set, the wind had wings, the bow would rise and the keel would sing. They called her the Atlantic Queen as she ruled the wild blue sea.